नमस्कार, आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक ऑन द एम एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द वॉइस फॉर वॉइसलेस सोसाइटी इंडिया। वॉइस फॉर वॉइसलेस इज एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन व्हिच इज सेंटर ऑफ अटेंशन इज ऑन द पुअर, डिप्राइव्ड, डिसएडवांटेज, अंडर प्रिविलेज, पॉवर्टी स्ट्राइकन, इंडिजेंट, इम्पोवराइज्ड, नेग्लेक्टेड, अनेबल टू मेक एंड्स मीट पीपुल ऑफ द सोसाइटी। इट इज वर्किंग फॉर द बेटरमेंट, वेलबींग एंड अपलिफ्टमेंट ऑफ अ डिप्राइव्ड सेक्शन ऑफ द पीपुल एंड आई हेल्प देम टू पार्टिसिपेट एंड मेन स्ट्रीमिंग टू द पॉलिटिकल, सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक प्रोसेस ऑफ द स्टेट। इन एडिशन टू एनवायरमेंटल प्रॉब्लम एंड ऑल्सो द प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ अ कल्चर, लिटरेचर एंड ट्रेडिशन इज द कंसर्न एरिया ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज वर्किंग फॉर दोज आर वॉइसलेस ऑन द अर्थ एंड अनेबल टू जस्टिफाई देयर राइट्स। दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज कंप्लीटली अडेरेंट ऑन गांधीयन प्रिंसिपल्स एंड आइडियोलॉजी। इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू कंसीव ऑफ अ मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड विदाउट गांधी एंड हिज थॉट। In fact, is more relevant today than ever before. His concept of a Sarvodaya visualized a simple, non-violent, decentralized and welfare society. This organization is working with the Gandhian principle of a Sarvodaya society. Sarvodaya seeks the happiness of each and all, which reiterate belief in God, and further it identifies that belief with the faith in the goodness of a man with the service of a humanity. The volunteers of this society are known as Gandhi Shanti Sevaka and act as themselves as a satyagrahi and they strictly follow the Gandhian techniques and principles. The slogan of this organization is individual participation in social service. It signifies that more and more public participation in this voiceless movement in order to establish a Sarvodaya Samaj. The organization incorporates up four societies: the Intellectual Society, Center for Third Voice Studies, the Cultural Society, Prachi Center for Cultural Relation, the Vegetarian Society, the Veggie Dietics, the Student Society, the Student Sodality. All these societies are working in their respective field to create awareness among the public about the constructive social work. To carry out the constructive program in our day-to-day life is essential to the present context. This organization has taken on 18 items of a positive constructive program, such as stop contaminating water, stop polluting air, stop drug abuse, stop untouchability, help to the dibyanga, help the mentally disabled person, help the old and senior citizens, help the sick person, help the poor children, help the poor women, help to protect animals and birds, start planting trees, start Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, start the spreading of a basic education, start the program to empower women, start the awareness of a satya and ahimsa, start the awareness of a health and hygienic, start the awareness of a communal harmony. These programs are provides glorious pictures of a Gandhian concept of a social order. The constructive program may otherwise and more fittingly be called construction of a complete independence by truthful non-violence means. The responsibility of all Gandhi Shanti Sevakas are work for the betterment of the society. Moreover, this society also pivots on a self-reliant Atmanirbhar Bharata program such as vocational education, small-scale industries, strengthen village economy, self-help group, feed the need, farming and agriculture. The Voice for Voiceless Society India running with 11 points of outstanding vision such as Indian Subcontinental Union, Social Responsibility Act, Sarvodaya Society, layout of a Satya and Ahimsa, preservation of a culture, tradition and a literature, moral and a basic education, sustainable development, rural development, pollution-free environment, corruption-free society, drug addiction-free lifestyle, importance of a positive constructive program and a disciplined attitude, stand with the last person of the society. This society publishes three journals. One is a literature journal, Vastavatara Pariprakasa Prachi. The another is a research journal, The Third Voice, Reality and Vision. The mouthpiece journal of the Voice for Voiceless Society is Seva. And the publication house of the society is Prachi Sahitya Samaj. This society has its own website, www.voiceforvoiceless.in. And it also communicates in different social media platforms such as Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Ku handle, LinkedIn, and the web media Prachi News. In order to spreading the Gandhian values and make the people self-reliant, this organization is running an educational institutions, is International Institute of Gandhian Studies. In the last, I want to invite all section of the people of this society come and participate in the Voice for Voiceless movement and help us to make a Sarvodaya society. Thank you. Jai Hind.